Recording and go. Oh, what am I doing? I'm like I was just playing off the capture instead of my TV. I was like, this feels weird. This feels better. Oh, what? Did not see that. Am not gonna accidentally get the berserk this time. Nice, nice, dude. How are you doing with the hard mode? There's a Oh yeah, this thing. Hard mode is hard. Get him on the way around. Boom. Oh, come on. A little window. Oh, damn feel like I missed something. Found a secret area, guys. get the demon artifacts. What's that? Alright, so I guess I just have to survive this? What a troll. Help make the last level easier. Greatly improve the laser as a weapon. Oh. Cool. What are the demon artifacts? Is that what those little white orbs are? See that guy up there. Yellow key. Oh, yeah, the yellow door's up there. Two rockets. Okay. Megasphere. How much you want to bet I can't get that key? Something's gonna happen. Ah. I got it and something happened. Oh, damn. Thank you. crushed. Uneventful. Dude, yeah, Josh, this game's kind of long. It's 25 levels. Some of them take like 20-something minutes each. I had one that took 3 minutes, but most of them are much longer. Yeah, it's definitely not a short game. Yeah. I spent like an hour on one level because I kept dying. Okay, that level is 11 minutes. Lots of bad guys. Wait, 32? I thought you said there were 25. Are there like secret levels that I don't need to beat? Crap. I'll let those follow. Oh, I see you. Whatever. I'll get them later. 7 secret levels. Okay. I don't care about those. You need all of the keys. Suck it. Aim. Damn. Out of shotgun ammo. All right, that just did not sound good at all. Sure, why not? Is that a turret or one of those demons? Stuck on textures. That was a turret. Great. $560. Alright, I feel like I gotta start using this thing. Damn. Turret follows you around the corner. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Oh, I think I found it. Just gotta loop back around. Not as strong as I wanted it to be. Peace out. That thing all the way back on the bottom. Down into turret land. Well, that sucked. Let's go. Oh my God, one health. Some BS. Hope everyone had fun there. All right, so I now have a blue key. Okay, there was a blue door on one of these. use of them. Red door. Oh crap, turret. There was a red door. Is this a red door? The sound just like cut out. Screw you. God, these guys are annoying. Is that just a fake key? And that's the strongest green guy ever. I see what they're doing here. Yeah, you guys are just a bunch of trolls. Wait, can I just peace out? No. That'd be too good. I've actually been waiting for that for a level to have the exit at the very beginning. Like, you see it right when you start, but you can't get to it. What a jump. I have all the keys. What the heck? What the heck? There was nothing up here. Forgot. Right? Yep, just a switch. Just a switch. Oh, that was what was up there. Where did I find those other things? Was that like courtyard area? Oh, that's such garbage. There was a thing back here. Cool. Just make no sense. Can I do it again? Do I want to go down there? I'm scared. That's all. That's no fun. Thought it was something cooler. Is there any health still here? Can I get out of here? Nope. Still can't. No, come on. Ah, what a dumb level. Not this time. Okay, still that time. Thank you. more of you somewhere. That's so dumb. Okay. That's messed up. Having a turret and putting enemies blocking your path. So last time. I did a different order last time. So a different gate will be open. At least that's the theory. Gotta figure out which one. Run fast. Wasn't that, it wasn't that. Oh, was it the exit? That would be nice. Holy crap. Oh wait, the exit wasn't here. Exits in the red door. Oh, I just need all of them. Sweet. Backtracking the game. Last time I did that, so this time. This time it's this one. What? Oh, that one is just a trap. I get it. Mm-hmm. That one's a trap also. If I go this way. Something happened. Ow. One on the ground, probably. What? Killing me. Damn, recycling is just coming now. These are late. See, now I've lost track of which ones I've done, 'cause I'm dumb and didn't pay attention. So how many are missing now? Just that last one? So, can I leave? I'm scared of what's on the ground. God, it's really a death trap. There's really no teleporter. Wow. Wow. That's so messed up. That was super depressing. I mean, you just run off the platform onto the ledge, right? Like, it seemed like that was the way to go. And then he just fell. When's the holiday? I don't know which game is that. You have to look it up in the chronological order of N64 games. Tacos. I'm only on game 14. Wasn't as bad. Star Fox is soon, actually. I'm pretty pumped about that. Also, the next game coming up, War Gods, should be interesting. Yeah, I'm pretty pumped for Star Fox. Here come the turrets. Star Fox path is that goal's already been met. We just need people to pick it. I'll probably do it in like a series of Twitter polls. Oh, come on. Really? I feel like that was totally met. Weird. All right, I'll have to change that. I'll check. I'll check. Maybe I just dreamt it. It was all a dream. The donation goal had been met. No, I believe you. I just meant I'll have to check my my records. My Twitch records. It is totally possible that I am wrong. Yeah. Right, so I just did yellow, blue, red. How about blue, yellow? I dreamt it. It was all a dream. I did yellow, blue, red. Now let's do yellow, red, blue. Telemarketer, get out of here. Right, so this one is the freaking death door. Where was it again? Oh yeah, on the ground. Me up. All right, so now that I know I can't fall, I'm kind of changes things. No falling allowed. Crap. Things is, those just don't hurt. All right, now how do I get down there? No, oh, Gimmer's sending me more videos. Like, seriously, what am I supposed to do here? You just run off? 'Cause last time I did that, I died. I'm scared. I don't wanna. That's what I did last time. See? I'm gonna go at an angle next time. What a freaking waste of time. You know, that's just dumb. That's like NBA hang time level dumb. Freaking turrets, man. These turrets are pretty freaking stupid, too. Now I just have to like magically get all the health back. What a bad start. Mm. Yeah, I had a feeling I was going too fast. Like, I felt like he was hitting his head on the ceiling. That was what I was gonna try next, is to go slower. Go, 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 go. Yeah. I had a feeling. I just didn't want to believe it. I'll use it. Maybe I'll use the D-pad as opposed to the joystick. Stick moves so much faster. Guy. Come here. They're always somewhere. There you are. Knew there was another. Oh, come on. All right. So I'll start with the red. We'll do red, yellow, blue. Oh, I'm using a regular shotgun. Crap. Red, yellow, blue is bad. What about red, blue, yellow? Oh, come on. All right, so we did the two red combos. Let's do the blue ones now. Blue, yellow, red. Alright, last one. One of the yellow combos. Have to go down. Never did get those. I've also thought about going for an angle. I wonder if that would be better. Dude, where did all these guys come from? Oh my god, I hate this. There were like five of them. It's totally more than last time. Freaking game, man. What turret took him out? Just happen to be standing on it. That's dumb.
Hmm.
I think Doom 64 is Doom 3. Okay, there you go. I kind of there's just one lost soul in this level. Like, he's the only one. Only I could aim up. Hello, death of my last run. Couldn't remember where I wanted to go. I panicked. And no, I don't remember the combos. Start with red, yellow, blue, which is bad. Alright, so the annoying room is one of the yellow ones. So I'll try and do that first, or, you know, next. Oh, this was the bad one. Blue is one of them. Almost broke the game there. Somehow that would have been more frustrating. Where? Screw you. No. Why am I back up here? It's a body. Okay. What do I have to do? I have to go back around? I am amazing. Oh crap, it's only the last one. Yeah, dude, the platform movement, I'm doing like 64 smash pivots, but up and down. Joystick's too good. Alright. Let's go with blue, yellow, red. Yes. Yes! It only took 10 minutes? That's ridiculous. Wow, that's not ominous at all. Alright, let's go north. Oh. Are they all just elevators? Yeah. I like this quadrant. not cool, man. What a crappy room. All right, well, that was something. You cheese this level? Well, I'm sorry, not all of us are looking up speed runs. Some of us are just playing the game. And it kinda sucks. Whoa, haven't seen those in a while. Been a while since I busted out the chain gun. Can I just play around down here? Is there anything else? What's this? It's not very exciting. Oh, dude, no. He's back. He's back. Oh, really holding in that sneeze. All right, I don't know what's going on with that guy. That's so dumb. So I just have to go all the way back. Oh, wait, that's it? Sick. Ah, two of them would be tough. Yeah, don't know what to do. Oh my god, there's a guy right there. No, I have noticed that enemies can kill each other. Now I just gotta figure out what the heck to do here. That was kind of wild. All right. my God. Yeah, this is it's getting kind of rough. The Lost Souls are brutal. I feel like they just follow me. I'm gonna get it. Let's go. Mess that one up. Switch to the wrong freaking gun. Yeah, dude, they suck. Crap. I thought he was dead. No, I needed it. Ah. That would have been fine. It would have been fine, but I ran into this stupid thing. Damn, I had that. Damn. Was that another supercharge that appeared? Damn. Dude, it's oh my God. Mega armor. All right. Gotta figure out how to deal with the homing. 'Cause the other thing I can just hide for.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Dude. You run around a building and it's not enough? What freaking stupid mechanic. Oh, come on. Yeah, I have considered circling around one of the buildings to make the homing attack miss, but then she just does her fire attack. Is dumb. Damn, it's getting kind of late. I might have to take a break. Come back, finish this tonight. This is gonna be last attempt for now. Oh my God. It was just a bad attempt. Maybe one more. That was so dumb. I'm really glad we've gotten past the point in video games where a good boss fight means run around in circles and shoot. Because this is getting, between this and Turok, this is getting pretty freaking old. Dude, this freaking game is so stupid.